Leprosy, Multibacillary. A form of leprosy classified by the World Health Organization for the purpose of treatment, based on clinical manifestations and skin smear results. Patients with multibacillary leprosy have 6 or more lesions with or without positive skin smear results for the causative agent Mycobacterium leprae. Multibacillary leprosy encompasses borderline lepromatous, mid-borderline, and lepromatous leprosy.